structure of neuron. First of all, stimulus enters your body through the sense organs, then it goes to the dendrites, dendrites to the cell body, and cell body to axons. At last, it goes to the nerve end, and nerve end to the spinal cord, and at last, it goes to the brain, and brain responds, and then we react to the stimuli.
Thank you.